What's up? Thanks, man. Thank you.
Are you spending Christmas with your daughter? What are the plans?
Of course. Well, stay home first. The tree, the food, the balls.
Do you have any good Christmas traditions or holiday traditions?
Yeah, well, after we do that, then we usually hit the beach for a week, you know, to kind of get her ready for going back to school and stuff like that.
Do you have any favorite Christmas dishes you like to make each year?
I don't make anything. Are you kidding me? I've been on the road for 30 years, man. I just dial room service, baby.
Speaking of the road, talk about the performance tonight. What are you doing?
Should I spoil it?
Yeah, spoil it by the time people find out.
We're not going to use this till afterwards.
All right, Stevie and I get to sing with Stevie Wonder tonight, which is the largest honor ever. I mean, he taught me how to sing. I listen to his records, and I still do. And I'm speechless. When we walked up and did sound check, I was like losing my shit.
Any chance of you reuniting with Bon Jovi?
Down the road, yeah, sure.
Do you have plans, or are you guys talking about it, or just?
No, there's no plans. They're still on the road, you know. I just needed the break, man. 30 years on the road was enough for me.
Are you enjoying the break?
Yeah, absolutely.
What are you doing with your time?
Well, obviously I'm writing. I'm spending time with my daughter, which is very important. You know, people don't understand. When you're out there, it's 24/7.
Yeah.
You lose a lot of life.
Yeah, and she's out of time where you need
it. I really wanted to plug in with my kid, especially at this specific time in her life. You know, it's a very, very transitional period.
Richard, for the fans, they've seen you go through a lot over those 30 years. You've taken a moment to step away from things. How has that been? Has that been hard personally? Has that been easy?
No, it hasn't been hard at all. No, it's been relaxing. I'm just a normal dude.
Stevie's going to the stage.
I gotta go sing.
So sorry.
Working out or?
Cool, thank you.
Of course I do.
Good.
Thanks, man.